So my friend and colleague, Congressman Don Young, continues to make history. On this day, Congressman Young is now officially the longest-serving Republican member of Congress in history. And he's the 9th longest-serving member overall. It's incredible. Don has clearly made his mark in the House over the years. When you think about the legislative accomplishments for Alaska, there's really nothing that Don didn't lead on in the House, whether it's ANWR or King Cove, Trans-Alaska Pipeline. He's been involved with all of it. Don Young and all that he has done, all his perseverance, he has truly, truly earned this distinction in the U.S. House of Representatives. Working alongside Don has been an extraordinary privilege, but I thank him. I thank you, Don. I thank you for what you have done for all of us over all these years. Congratulations again, Don Young, our Congressman for all Alaska.